Well, more breaking news, and police have arrested this man after he tried to break into a home and was shot by the homeowner.
KC3's Brian Hickey is joining us now live with where the officers actually tracked him down. Brian?
Well, right now we're on North Grove Way, where it all started, at this house behind me, where you can see the crime tape off in the distance, still waiting for detectives to come out here and take some photos. But all of this happening around 2 o'clock this morning. And what we know is that the homeowners had heard some noise in the house. They got up and found this man in their hallway. And that is when the homeowner, apparently a registered gun owner, pulled out that gun and shot at that intruder in his home, struck the guy in the wrist. And at that point, the intruder took off running and he was bleeding. So officers were actually able to follow his blood trail.
As they were following the trail, at the same time, we got a call from a resident about a mile and a half west of where we are right now, who said there was a subject on their front porch who was bleeding. Officers responded over there based on the description provided by the victim here. We believed it was the same suspect.
And so after taking that person to the hospital and having him checked out, that person apparently only had a minor injury from that gunshot and has already been treated and released and now being booked into the jail on apparent home invasion charges here in Citrus Heights. I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.